Now, forever, together.
Let's go.
My soul, they call us crazy, we cut the law. This is the moment we greatness. Legendary image, we on the verge, and it feels like greatness.
Kick it off, a hair raising. Dallas, Texas. Happy Halloween.
Revolution, it's a new day.
And listen. The following contest is scheduled for Tennessee. She is a Bella.
We've got a massive show in store for on Monday Night Raw. Just five against Logan Paul.
And how about this? In a spooktacular.
Because we're about to see a face-to-face.
Even beyond tonight, Crown Jewel this Saturday, where against the long-standing thorn in her side, woman standing match.
Dressed up here in Dallas race.
Social media has been buzzing on this spooky Halloween.
Spooky.
Let's go Scotland. Nick.
The positivity has passed away. The maniacal, the deranged, bulb to last week on Monday Night Raw.
And I mean nowhere. Nikki Cross.
Need to land the KOD, which allowed Nikki Cross there. Aside of Nikki, we have for Bayley. Feeling confident for a moment. Laying waste to every cross has returned to WWE.
The concerned face of the Raw. No doubt. Nikki Cross pinning Bianca.
Face of the Raw Women's Champion. Bianca, the EST going to work in the corner.
Nikki Cross.
The strongest. Lightly.
Shoulder challenge.
Now Bianca Gross. Mocking Nikki Cross.
Recognize this Nikki Cross body.
This is of the utmost importance. Imagine what a win over the Raw Women's Champion.
Three.
Arena last year. Can't wait.
Listen, I haven't been close enough to asking ourselves, but thus far.
How distracting is this for Bianca? No gaze at Crown Jewel.
That's a division realizes she's always a target. It cannot look past an extremely dangerous. Nikki possesses. Check out this power.
Oh.
The apron away.
Oh, man. This could be catastrophic.
Bianca's in agony here.
Inflicting.
Infants Championship, but tonight here on Monday Night Raw.
Nikki has posed quite a threat, yet been able to solve.
It just seems to be all at war. I'm not exactly.
Nikki hasn't had a great deal of success. Off that we've seen a lot of over the years. Mad woman, for lack of a better term. We saw Nikki attacking it out on the apron.
Nikki gets the knees up though. Bianca's feeling
and to not back away from any challenges, but her Raw Women's title against Bayley of Nikki Cross's offense. And Nikki,
what Nikki did to her last week is
taps the strength out of Bianca Belair. But this is forcing Bianca to, was one way out. WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Potentially instructions from acting the referee.
They were the first victimized.
Bianca Belair into the post.
But now Nikki. Who let the assistant.
It's Nikki's agenda.
M.O.
Crossbody takes out the car. Cross his face. Right now. Well, here comes Bianca.
O.D. Can she. Bianca gets the win. Women's champion.
What a battle. What a win for Belair.
Premium live event. Crown Jewel.
Last woman standing. The only way to win is.
Count the Empress.
Out injured for the
number.
Oh! Inside the squared circle.
Unexpected.
And Alexa, thereby.
But Bianca better help her. This Saturday, streaming live lines. The EST defends it.
Folks, 3 weeks ago, see Seth Rollins, but he was greeted.
Good evening.
And that was the jet. A thunderous F5, almighty humble.
Off Bobby Lashley.
Fight about it.
So a week said, let's fight about it. And they did.
Leveled everything in the mighty and the beast incarnate. Handling one another, trying to Saudi Arabia Saturday.
And Lesnar, we're not seeing Brock Lesnar.
Hoping to get the thoughts of the almighty.
Alexa, you guys have both. Do you think you're finished with Nikki Cross?
But things between me and Bayley are far. No, Bayley is going around bragging that she last woman standing match. Only one of us. Now doesn't mean that I have to be walking in.
All started, and we'll be there when it ends.
and we're not waiting. And I know Damage Control can hear us. We want a women's tag team champion.
A man's gone through and not ready.
The officials make that championship match.
Already is official, goes down. This, it is the epic showdown. Brock Lesnar. So at this time, Brock Lesnar is scheduled to be here. Start with you. I want to get your thoughts as we
have that fought Rumble when I beat him. Weeks ago when he came at me and I left him laying at my feet because I will expose him again. Lashley wanted.
What? Bobby is in the house. But the incarnate is in the arena.
Ladies and gentlemen, please.
Lesnar wants to do whenever the hell, and the beast is in the ring.
Lashley aware that this is going
to feed backstage where he's at, but.
Lesnar didn't with Bobby Lashley. When Brock Lesnar, he wants to. Bobby, and even if you did, get your ass out. God.
Get security out here. You see Almighty twice. And probably quickly in the world. He's here, squared up, ready to throw down.
Oh! Lesnar!
Chaos yet again. There is a horde of humanity.
That's going to happen on Saturday.
Triple H is out here trying to. They're showing no regard for any. Demons.
Get out. This fight is off.
We don't have to wait. Bobby Lashley. We're coming up. Mr. Money in the Bank. Quite impressive, huh?
Really expect for the hardcore legend Mick.
Folks, we're in downtown Dallas grounds where the Mavericks go to work night. Moments ago here on Monday night.
What the hell Lesnar wants?
Lashley wanted to get things started in an empty. Half of the locker rooms, including Triple H, had to tell Lashley in the crown jewel. The showdown
goes after Lashley again, dismissing.
For the rules, for the officials, his hands on the almighty.
A-town.
This.
To 4-1 fall. Mr. Money in the Bank.
Mr. Money in the Bank. Period. That's not how Austin Theory.
Last week, I put Mustafa. You gotta learn to win. And Seth Passion, and I'm no threat. We history, and the youngest. I proved to the world why I can do.
KP, you know I'm as big of a fan. Mr. Theory might have bitten off.
His opponent. Trouble Tavapo is the United Rollins!
Joined us on commentary last week and after a with Mustafa Ali, who's been piping the conclusion of that match.
Seth Rollins had seen about a countdown down, which opened the door for.
You got it! You belong, Mike!
He picks himself back up again.
Or because you just may get it for the moment. And Austin, I know Seth Rollins. I know disrespect. Rollins, in his mind, a little bit brash, a little bit on edge. See where Ali fit.
Yeah, he's at.
The American and him after the opening.
That's Kevin. Seth Rollins is
nice. Should have a modicum.
Got it, baby. Yeah,
careful to not bite the hand that feeds the United States champion.
Austin Theory graves it. At times, perhaps, that could go.
It only goes to your head, but what you do with that case in point. Have reached cash in WWE history.
Referring to the heist of the same.
And notice, even in the early moments of this match, Theory, it's like the old adage. Right.
So what is Theory out of the ring?
A strategy. I admire both of these athletes. I think Austin. Oh, freaking Rollins, who yet again. Of the difference in experience. After Money in the Bank.
Rollins here. How to do the set.
Rollins. What? Rollins' knee across the back of their Money in the Bank.
Across the face of Rollins.
Rollins, tough love lesson. Great wherewithal.
Oh, way outside the ring.
Uh-oh.
Hang on. Oh.
And this Austin. Is the sort of aggression.
We're live from the American Airlines. Oh, Seth freaking Rollins all up on. Last week, Corey, we had...
Cover here.
By Rollins. We had Rollins on commentary.
It has been made. This will challenge Damage Control. That is enormous news.
Got a championship match. And I asked him about the fear of Austin Theory. He kind of dismissed it, but looking at the...
Well, listen, I don't think Rollins and Theory took exception. Championship mountain. Been in WWE history.
Oh. Theory
stops the architect. Oh. As Mr. Money in the back.
Through the battle him. And now, taking out Austin Theory.
Just count. Here he goes once again. Here. Rollins launching himself. And Seth freaking Rossing. They're singing it anyway. Theory.
Yes. Shoulders down.
For the win. Tremendous reversal by Theory on the outside of the ring. He is giving Seth Rollins a run for his
witnessing Bacon Rollins and Austin Theory. Theory one foot from Rollins.
Upper kick on the money.
Theory still alive.
Once again, and Rollins soaring through this. Rollins got it all.
No matter how this ends, Graves.
Baby. That's not lining it up yet again. Seth Rollins
may have turned it around. Both superstars knocked. Theory to put away. So.
And that look of the youngest Mr. Money in the Bank disappointed after stacking Seth up.
That punch.
Well, Seth might be taking a trip. Eight.
Oh!
What's the girl?
Oh. Cover! Point.
Theory growing frustrated. Understand. Standing blockbuster. Other than that, without the bell ringing. Now, Mr.
Eight towns out
of Mr. Money in the back. Look at the turn. Theory's lights out.
Definitely with. Oh! Elected again.
Rolling elbow to the jaw.
Theory with a four.
Good. Oh, super kick catches. And Rollins may have not intended. Theory is earning Seth's respect.
Huh? King of the Cast. I'm about to show you.
And sometimes when you
get. Looking for pedigree.
Waters,
Sam, got him.
United States champion.
Rollins. What the kids call a bat.
This was so much from start to
Austin Theory, but in the end, the wherewithal of the United Theory tonight.
And look, he's 5 days away from his tier on Raw.
Retains
the attraction as NXT Women's Champion.
You are right. We are enjoying here from Dallas Tech that Bray Wyatt will from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia.
Our Bray Wyatt at Crown streaming live on.
Dominance, Halloween, and around the world. Genius.
You know, they say imitation is, they're very well put together, but still, of course I did. You notice, oh, but the head of the table.
792 days at WWE Universal Champion. WWE, Logan
Jock.
Roman tweeting earlier on at Crown Jewel.
I have no doubt, in Riyadh. But it's shocking the world over one of the most...
Oh, with the victory over MMA legend. Balls are capable of doing.
Thank you.
Don't worry, here in the world, working. Could see a new man. So, enough about. I've been hyping opponents. And the only thing that happens is we get lying to you. No, I had to think about this. I'm the greatest of all time, and I'm here, and I'm gonna hype Logan Paul. You see, no. But the wise man will. Name is Paul, and the wise man, the undisputed WWE Roman. Well, it's incumbent to pass, has these steals that he is determined to punch with in training. Michaels, Logan Paul's side, they're gonna get smacked. This world on the island of great is an app. So,
wait a second.
Oh dear.
It's around, but never really.
And foremost, I'm here to help you. No one in this industry, I technically brought him into Dubbo's inside this ring. Right hand that everyone's been talking about. He has pins in his hands. Yay! He knocked. Wasn't able to come celebrity A-list deal with. I think we can help Paul's strengths, but more importantly, with he who shall not be named before my naturalize. Logan.
So, like, I scratch. That don't sound too bad, huh? Before we get.
Absolutely. You're the.
I think I like. All right, let me just ask you this. Talking about.
The tribal chief.
Knocking Logan Paul out, and then you're not gonna have any other
WWE Universal
Jewel. The Miz tried to cut a deal 5 days away now from the start.
You wouldn't be able to
Logan Paul.
I'm tired of letting people think they got from everybody. This is my show.
All in, all in, put it on.
Episode of Friday Night SmackDown this Friday.
Excuse me, man. I just wanted to make sure the exclusive tell-all interview.
I haven't thought about it. I'm more. It's just gotcha journalist. Story should never air until it is verified by. Even speak. This slanderous poof. Everyone better be prepared for a derb cringe.
And man, it's really. I was really looking forward to competing here.
Bigger in Texas.
Don't you dare.
What?
Oh. Balls.
Oh. I'm looking forward to it.
Is coming to the ring by Rhea Ripley sitting the Judgment Day.
The Judgment Day can his familiar foes in the form
forces the battle. Balor, Dominic, there's the X Factor. We saw be an absolute game changer. Who rumor has it is innuendo. I cannot confirm myself.
It's about Eddie Guerrero last.
It's a Rhea Ripley
nightmare.
Possesses traits that inspire true powerhouse in this Rhea Ripley. For nights a year too, KP.
The month that they've had, Finn Balor forcing Rey Mysterio.
These dudes look to stop the
Magical
momentum.
Styles representing the OC.
Earlier on today, he wants to get back inside that after his defeat last week at the. Not the phenomenal one.
I gotta give credit where it costs you. Dare I say, measure of vengeance as well.
In a one-on-one match with Bob, you called it a wild card. The ex lifting a man almost 300 pounds.
Boom! Oh. From behind to steal a win. And
It's Damian Priest. It was Dominic Mysterio.
I believe Carl Anderson's in a very, very bad opportunity for both factions. He owes some semblance of an upper hand. And, I would dare say the onus is him, at least, because this has been a relatively obtaining the upper hand.
Judgment Day, but look at Carl Anderson.
Way back into this one, but be wary of Dominic.
He's walked into a big boot. Judgment Day. Oh, yeah. You're very welcome back. You're one of the OC and Damian Priest during the commercial break.
Oh, my. Anderson with that right hand and a big.
Looks so effortless. Not yet.
We'll collide this Saturday. Maybe still to come tonight. I'm a trick or treadle and the number one guy, Otis. Verbally berating Carl Anderson.
And all the talking so far, Damian.
Martial arts kick in the corner by Anderson.
With AJ Styles.
The heaven know it. Anderson able to.
Damian Priest. Anderson gaining momentum.
Denton. Anderson.
Nailed the victory.
Out it. Anderson, a mass. Carl looking to make the climb.
Inside the ring, Priest just catches.
Anderson unable to keep himself to be distracted by Rhea Ripley over the past several months. Skinning.
Not quite, though.
He's got it!
It's all kicking off.
It is Bedlam Judgment Day. This is exactly what we can expect. And again, swinging the pen. Anderson and Balor, I'm sorry, Els. An answer for that yet, Kevin. Nobody has of Rhea Ripley alongside. She is fierce, she is fearless. It's now Balor up top.
Looking for, and he hammers Anderson. But look at this, 5 days.
Unfortunately for both of these groups.
Survival.
And Dominic, a frog splash all across.
Lifeless look at the OC. Can they Saudi Arabia and you crown jewel
for Rhea Ripley? Go! Yet again, Balor, the coup de grace, point just like to the phenomenal.
And the OC alongside AJ crown jewel on Saturday.
Strowman, bro, big enough for the monster. Perhaps when the Nigerian hit on trucks and snatch all the car door. Measure up, Omos. You need to get them for all. You will find out. Seps, you'll find out a little sooner. A little surprise for you.
By the presence of a wrestler.
Welcome, WWE. Hawaii today in his home alongside Baron Corbin, Dallas, Texas. What will he have to say?
Loop.
And it will
get higher. Cross.
Montreal this February with a go-to on location EXP today. How's your friend?
It is so good. Star State of God. 1840 filed by Texas to join us. Center. You are well that time. Texas is all eight, chanting for the Tyler. From Alvin, Texas, throwing 100. Welcome to come out here and join. Back to Aikman from Love Ya Blue. Cold Steve, all greatness of Texas has been. Until you snow ruined it. You told them have turned Texas. I mean, today's your day. We're going to go door to door. Best young, entitled, lazy need. Tell you that not one of you yourself a Texan. You disgust greatness once again to this state. So I want you to get up, chubby hands together. God, Baron. I mean, seriously, even Kevin Patrick, that we were the modern day wrestler.
The woke chubby handler. This man laying waste under the tutelage, the guy Corbin right now with JBL by his side.
Definition of a redundant question. Corbin and the Hawk. This is a match made in prince in the face of JB.
Ladies and look, I know it's of a modern man. That guy, right? I have it all. Very little, so. Say thank you from the bottom a few dollars to purchase a test tonight. Oh, it wasn't easy. Factory or whatever farm that you truly, truly. No, don't do that. I know you're hard to admit it, but we all know that.
Oh, no.
You ready? You feel me?
JP, it sounds dressed up like a cowboy. Don't answer to see him.
I'm delighted to see him.
Ridiculous.
You want to come out here and want to come out here and tell you really, 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 really.
We're not wearing.
Oh, you dress like a mean mad ain't old man. And Corbin?
Oh, no.
Oh. Truth had him scared.
What the hell is wrong with you? It's the truth. Ask for it. Think a couple of wrestling gods.
A lot more ridiculous.
Trick or street fight on Otis, of all people, with Elias.
I don't know. We'll find out in a matter.
Tell all interview, including Miz and Dexter Loomis.
Tristan Gargano, a journalist. Well, maybe Gargano can figure out what the hell. Plus, we got a women's tag team title match.
Here, ringside, we. And on Monday Night Raw, I'm.
Kane Kendo Sticks.
Are you willing to bet Riddle?
The following is eight. Introducing first, the original bro.
All right, so clearly alive. Is that who I think it is?
This is weird as hell. What on earth is it? Rendition, an accurate rendition.
Oh, but. Hey, Randy, one of the best teams, Ezekiel.
And. Oh, bro. Cheers!
Philosopher tonight, and it would have made perfect the joke, because I'm in front of a. Hey. So I'm gonna make it easy on ya. Achilles, Patrick Swayze, him. Thank you! My luxury all over Mr. Matt Riddle tonight.
Otis is gonna be dressed like Jennifer Grey.
Don't deny it, Grey. You're
the number one guy.
Wait, which one is.
Look at that. Got hips that don't lie, KP. The robe came off. I kind of thought Gable was Rick of the Alpha Academy.
Uh-huh.
Oh, listen, I heard a real.
So here we go, Patrick.
Oh, Dale,
I'm not even sure right now. The floating bro.
Sure you, it's gonna get weirder.
Mandy Rose's reign. Rose makes history.
Women's champions. Put some respect on.
So only on USA.
Monday Night Raw, trick or streak.
Otis, Kevin, I know it's a great costume. You're really getting on my nerves. You strike me as. I'm an outfit.
Get down here.
Oh, bro. Vicious knee there.
Oh. That's what night. Carnage tonight as we look once again.
How many carnage right now?
I mean, one night only.
No, notice one night only. Tonight's the night. Oh my God!
Yes.
Oh. One tonight.
Waiting for Riddle.
Oh no!
Elias with the assist, absolutely battering Otis. Snickers, raring to go here.
Oh, perfectly legal, mind. Shaq, yeah. Oh, Riddle wanted to.
It's because Otis continues.
Oh, this is. Is shimmying and shaking. On.
Can he get back on his feet, though?
Oh, no.
Finally. Can he RKO? He can. The victory goes, Riddle.
Man! Riddle emerged hard to look at times, shaking what his mama gave him, though stick.
Was flat out, and look, he owes a pumpkin.
It doesn't happen often.
Elias with the assist, Riddle will win though.
Why do they deserve this match? They're lucky Io and I don't best. Will they be able to compete after going to embarrass Asuka and Anika this Saturday, okay? You guys came up like this, okay? Because you and you have been left behind, okay? We are taking control. I will beat Bianca tonight. You guys asked women. Okay?
for damage control, but so far...
The following contest is scheduled for Hollywood, California. Went to a...
As much as it... is offered some advice. And the A-lister received...
Claiming his jaw...
On one action, Mustafa Ali...
For the inner
your uncle
8/7 Central only on Fox.
NASCAR Championship Weekend at Big E will introduce the NASCAR excitement beginning at 1:30 p.m.
by daring to compete in a race. Miz could have permanent dental
problem
from Chicago.
Ali!
And the determination of must pick up victories and work his way back home that Ali wants.
Fires Ali in his journey toward the top. Mustafa Ali is about Miz.
We know Ali's sights set on Seth Rollins and the United's task in the form of the A-list.
Of course, riling up the Miz.
Oh, no. Let's just enjoy Halloween candy with short by then.
We haven't actually received that, or it is injured in any way, Graves.
Oh, my God.
Keeping Ali down.
Fiesque. Muhammad not mustinging like the proverbial bee.
Jaw seems to be right.
Ireland, KP. The lunge the face of Mustafa Ali. This is him.
Oh,
scoreboard him up. Oh. Inverted atomic drop. Come on, Ali, you're better than that.
You know, the crowd in Dallas, Texas enjoyed that.
The outside rolls through the ropes. Beautiful.
Away the Miz once more. Later on, we're not too far away from a champion.
And we may not be far away from a victory for
Miz wise to it.
In the jaw. Did you not hear the clip? Being able to admire the physique. Good God, good night.
Right, the Miz tried to cut a deal with Roman. His exclusive tell-all injury.
That's enough. We
are the Miz has a big time.
He's having
a night to forget.
Disrespect gift that Miz is giving us. The spine from Ali.
Calls himself.
At least he's self-aware. Shot to the Miz burying a knee to the midsection onto the top rope.
Smart move
to put away Ali in his day.
The intensity in the eyes of the by the Miz.
The first ever two-time Grand Slam.
Satellite DDT right now.
He's looking to get out of the ring. Does exactly.
Swelling on the jaw of the Miz. Miz, you got it. Fells the Miz.
What a victory, Mr.
Certainly lends some credence to Al. No! And the Miz, look at it. What? It's Lovis! Get
careful, Graves. How is he going?
He's gone, Miz. To the very top row.
Flash!
Well, listen, hats off, but as chaos ensued, he named, shows up, and then boom, picture Halloween, but a big dub for Mustafa Ali, no question, continues.
It certainly does. Johnny Gargano, the team, is coming up next here on what will not want to miss it. It's next.
Happy Halloween, folks. For these proud members of the WWE.
Texas, home of two of the most past April. But now, investigates.
Lister the Miz with a series. Someone has come forward claiming situation. His name, Loomis at NXT, and now recently sat down with Johnny Ruth.
Who? Very layered question, but don't get me wrong, we all do. But Dexter... married. Same. But after the...
How so?
Hard times. Miz took it. Truth. Get it all out there. Watch the ring. Hear the adulation from the crowd. Hear the sir talking. So obviously... So, take a listen.
No, you were a little snug with that sleeper. People are actually buying it, so once it's all done. Shut. Oh, yeah, that should...
Financial arrangement?
A tax on him. Do that because he's the Miz, man. Hey, stories and call the paparazzi on the...
wanted a celebrity stalker.
These are very...
Look at the footage and see for yourself. The first, but no physical altercation. Match, Miz practically walked out.
Altercations 2 weeks after the tag, Dexter Lumis put them...
Way to play the victim, then no... We're going to beat Bobby Lashley, come on. A painful way to...
The Miz attack Dexter Lumis with a...
But my theory is somewhere... At some point, Mr. him until he gets...
This is a... Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
You buying it?
Bars, that is a fountain of information. If I were Miz, I would hire a stand. It's ridiculous. Right. Somebody needs
a team at WWE Investments by Byron Sachs.
This is outstanding.
On Eastern, you can stream it exclusively.
Maybe, and this is on the line. He finds himself in the ring with the
two Goliaths are in the same. Brock Lesnar, the almighty.
The Judgment Day with Rhea Ripley, even tonight after a victory for Anderson.
And a rivalry that had brought... of a steel cage with the always dangerous Scarlett
taking the New Day's record as the fridge in order to achieve their swan.
A truly super Braun Strowman faces 100 plus pounds of Omar.
Bray Wyatt will be coming this Saturday.
The Raw Women's Champion.